So the next one is from the Scottish Sun. Yeah, it's a newspaper that's basically having a Scottish version of it, the Sun UK. But here we go. It's about a OnlyFans model, or should we say star? That's what they prefer to call her. But it says, "Heartbreaker, I'm an OnlyFans star. Men are cool with my job until we start dating. Then they always ask me the same thing. I wonder what that could be. Because you have pretty privilege. That's for certain." Because she can be normal, because that's war paint she's creaming her face in. And we can see it about here. That's a normal face. Yeah. That's that's ridiculous that they can toss it up like that and say, "Oh, poor me." But then let's see. OnlyFans stars Lana Wolf has revealed she found it difficult to date due to her saucy antics. You mean they're doing shady stuff on OnlyFans? I wonder what that could be. The X-rated model from Glasgow, Scotland, is arguably Scotland's most famous adult entertainer and has an army of devoted followers. You mean simps? Yeah. OnlyFans star is but struggled with men with her job. Yeah. You know, struggling means that when you have them on the hook, you should get at a decent job. But that, of course, is not what you're up to, is it? Because, what we can see around here is some shady pictures of her. Not that shady, but nevertheless, they show her not so well off. And that's probably because men do want to enjoy your looks, and you are young and beautiful, but it doesn't last long. And the way that you are showing yourself, it means that men are not taking you seriously, so you are basically pumping and dumping. And you shouldn't be. I mean, it's literally ridiculous that they put out that war paint. Yeah, and I have been in the army, so I know what war paint is for real. So yeah, but she reckons her unique job is one of the main reasons she's still looking for love. One? No, it is right by the center line. It is what it is. Lana told the Scottish Sun online, "Since my OnlyFans blew up, it's been really hard to date. Guys say when they meet me, they are okay with the adult thing. But when they get feelings, they try to make me stop." Yes, of course, because you are, you arouse a certain thing in men, and we are visual creatures, and they want you for themselves, not to show off all the world. So that's really what's going on. But in my job, and I love it, and I can't be with someone who wants me to stop doing what I love and does not support me. Meow meow. Who is it? But yeah, as they say in Roadhouse, there's always barber college. So what's it gonna be? And youth and beauty isn't lasting. So yeah, take advantage of it like you do now. And when you are 35 and not so good looking, then we'll see you at that time. But wait, I also think that I attract the wrong type of guys, since most nice guys wouldn't want to date a porn star like me. Yeah. Oh, is it one of the funny words? So it ended up with people who are with me for the wrong reason. I have a guess, or actually a something that you can go after. Why don't you lift your lazy ass? It's ridiculous that they have pretty privilege, and then everything is going to come to them. Why don't you do the work yourself and find a guy that is like it is, like you want it? But nah, you want the bad boys. I actually recently single, and I'm ready to concentrate on OnlyFans and collaboration again. Yeah, right. The Rangers draft model reckon that being well known sometimes works against her, and when she reached out about it as well. Despite most people assuming that people are willing to embrace different career paths and body positivity, Lana believes that there's still a lot directed towards her job. You have pretty privilege and body positivity. Well, when you become fat, you'll understand what privilege is. And and if you end up pushing one of these bad boys rag rod, then you'll figure out that what that is, and it isn't pretty. So yeah, that's basic. And most guys doesn't want someone with I don't know, stuff sticking out her mouth or body like a one of these tribes in Africa that has things sticking out their head, because that's a tradition, an ancient tradition. But yeah, no, the rest of us is don't ruin your face and body like that. But yeah. She says, I wouldn't really class myself as famous, but I'm quite well known in Glasgow and especially in Ranger circles. I get asked for pictures pretty often, and not just in Glasgow. I don't notice people looking at me as much as my friends do. We have a code word now for if we think someone has recognized me, as not everyone will approach me straight away. Lana adds, although it seems everyone and their dog has an OnlyFans now, and it seems more acceptable, I personally still get a lot of hate for my job. Hey, it comes with the territory, you know that? So yeah. You know, being a electrician or something, out on the oil rig or even in the windmill industry, offshore industry, and you'll get a boat onto those rigs, and it's bad weather. Yeah, you figure that one out yourself. But it's only a cushy little job when you have just pushing papers and stuff like that. No, really. I've been told leave bars before, but I've never been refuted entry. People misconstrued what I say online and try to find something bad in it. A normal person wouldn't get that, but I guess some people will never like what I do as a job. It's not a job. In other OnlyFans news, a teen son signed his mom up for so he can get more pocket money. Jesus Christ. That's... I don't know. You know, you'll get money from absolutely nothing. You'll toss out yourself and be promiscuously like, I don't know what. And then you still believe it is a job? Come on. Use your head. The one that sits on top of your neck. The one was devastated to discover her boyfriend was subscribed to his girl's best mate's OnlyFans, has revealed his horrendous justification for it. And meet the mom who shoots OnlyFans content for her family's home. People say it is disgusting and shameful, but she says she's supporting her kids. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's really, really crabby. But hey-ho, it is Clown Town or something. It is literally crabby. But can't do much about it, can we? And she shouldn't be wearing war paint. And if you see around her neck to her, I wouldn't say her boobs, but she've had something on. That doesn't look quite well. But what do you do? And a little tip, Lana, don't wear fake fingernails. That's not smart, especially not those chips off. You know, use your real ones instead. But we like him natural. But hey, it's you, do you, and me, see you later, and like and subscribe. Bye.